time off from work. And yes, and then we have guests, and we have Mr. Smith and my ELL department over there. And these are very special. You guys, I get this award because of you, you know. Of course, it's because of you. You make me a great teacher. Maybe I am. I don't know. But I am. Just because of you. So I'll just let you take it away, I guess.
All right, so welcome everybody. This is such a special day for all of us at Denny, and we just want to use this chance to recognize Ms. Clausen and welcome her family to school. I personally just want to share that it's been just a joy to work with Ms. Clausen for 14 years now, and she and I had kind of a milestone moment for our school. When we went on a trip to New York to figure out what is dual language and can we do that at Denny? Should we do that at Denny? And we both said, yes, it's the perfect thing for our kids and our community. And then Ms. Clausen did this most amazing thing. Most people thought we were going to start in a few years after we decided to. And some of you went to Concord, many of you went to Concord. At that time, there weren't kids rising up from Concord. But we knew, welcome, Assistant Chief Diaz, we knew that we had kids right now who would really benefit from dual language. And it was like in May, Ms. Clausen said, can we do this next fall? And I said, yes. And then she did all the work to make that happen. And so she is the reason we started dual language at Denny International Middle School and have such a thriving, important program. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you, Ms. Clausen.
Thank you, Ms.
Clausen. We have some special guests from PEMCO who are going to present Ms. Clausen.
Hello, I'm Debbie from KCTS 9, and this is Allison from PEMCO Insurance. Hey, guys, partner in Golden Apple Moments. And you'll have to excuse my reading from the paper. 1992, we began the Golden Apple Moments to really highlight outstanding achievements in education and basically the education. Award recipients are chosen from among everyone in the state, and we really look for outstanding and above and beyond
superstars.
Can we call her a superstar?
Right. I can already tell. She's like swooning when people come in. Look at who loves her.
Yeah.
So Allison, would you like to?
Yeah. So I'm Allison, and I'm with PEMCO Insurance, and we have been over 20 years. I want to say, Debbie, sponsors of Golden Apple Moments, and for us at PEMCO, it's an absolute honor to sponsor it because we truly believe that great teachers lead to better life outcomes, right? And you guys, no doubt, have greatness amongst you and your teacher and Ms. Clausen, and what an awesome opportunity for you guys to get to have her in your lives. And so I just want to say on behalf of PEMCO Insurance, congratulations on the award, but also thank you. You know, from the bottom of our hearts, we see, we recognize the passion and you have a commitment to education and to each and every one of your students, and we're grateful for that. So thank you. So where Ms. Clausen stood out to us is really seeing early on the need for immersion as a way to celebrate everything about us and our community, our families, our lifestyles, and I should stick to the paper. So for that, we'd like to thank you and present you with the certificate.
You know what I'm going to buy? Some
for sopas.
I just have the sopas for your lunches. I have to have the soups. And then I'm thinking, oh, I've spent it like 3 times already. Well, I passed the amount, and this, and then I'm going to get this. But the one thing that they have in common, how I'm going to spend it, is that it's all I'm going to spend it on my students, you know, and it's about you. You are the ones who deserve this prize, definitely. So when she says that I make, thank you for improving lives or something like that, it's not my life, your lives. Your lives, dear friend. So thank you so much. Can you open the door? The players are here. Pasen adelante.